designed to carry up to 30 million passengers annually, cut travel times in half, and cut carbon emissions by 70%. With 41 Velaro 8-car high-speed passenger trains, 94 Desiro high-capacity 4-car regional train sets, and 41 Vectron freight locomotives, as well as ETCS Level 2 and a suitable power grid. Costing $23 billion and span over 2,000 kilometers. The high-speed railway system with its three lines are going to reshape the transportation section in Egypt. A project was launched in 2018 to construct three such lines with a total length of about 2,000 kilometers, 1,243 miles. The first line links the cities of Ain Sukhna and Marsa Matru, the second connects the cities of 6th of October and Abu Simbel, and the third connects the city of Cana with the cities of Hurghada and Safaga. The project is being established by a coalition of German Siemens companies, the Arab contractors and Orascom Construction, where Siemens will carry out all the works of the project's electrical, mechanical, control and control systems, as well as the manufacture and supply of electric trains, the establishment of a maintenance workshop and the installation of its equipment, while the Arab contractors and Orascom companies implement earth bridges, and industrial works for track. Passenger terminals and fences. Once completed, the railway system will be operated and maintained by Deutsche Bahn. The first line is 660 kilometers and begins at Marsa Matru on the Mediterranean Sea, passes through Al Alamein, Borg El Arab, then to Wadi El Natroun, onto the October 6th city, through southern Cairo to the new administrative capital, and ends in Ain Sakhna on the Gulf of Suez of the Red Sea. A second line will stretch from 6th of October City through Fayum, Minya, Aswan, and Abu Simbel over 1,100 kilometers on the west bank of the Nile. Local stations will include Al Ayat, Al Fashan, Al Adwa, Bani Nazar, Samalout, Abu Kirkaz, Malawi, and Deraout. The third line is planned in the south from Safaga through Sal Hashish, Hurghada, East Sohag, Cana, and Chuz, ending in Luxor, at a total cost of $2.7 billion with a construction time of 2 years. Siemens Velaro train, which is going to run on Egypt's new rails, is a family of high-speed electric multiple-unit trains built by Siemens and used in Germany, France, the United Kingdom, and China. The Velaro is based on the ICE-3M/F high-speed trains manufactured by Siemens. Meet a world record holder, Velaro is one of the fastest high-speed trains in the world, having reached a speed of 403 kilometers per hour without modifications. Whether it's used as a high-class solution with outstanding passenger comfort for business people or as a highly cost-effective transportation system for large numbers of passengers, Velaro scores not only with its speed but also with its flexibility. Growing metropolitan regions need flexible solutions like Desiro HC. It combines intelligent comfort and capacity to ensure you're ready for the future. Desiro HC relies on redundancy as a comprehensive strategy for safeguarding traction hardware and software across systems, thus ensuring that it keeps moving even in the event of a fault. Additional pressure protection and pressure comfort allow for flexibility in mixed traffic on high-speed lines. It also uses 100% regenerative braking energy, and does it all at maximum speeds of up to 200 kilometers per hour. Vectron is designed to meet any traction need efficiently and cost-effectively. Vectron offers technical flexibility and economic predictability over the long term. As a market-oriented and adaptable locomotive, Vectron consistently meets current and future transportation requirements. Vectron is designed so that any components deformed in a collision can be replaced quickly. used usually for transporting heavy goods and oil, which makes this railway the Suez Canal of the future. This video is showing the progress of the first line from El Sakhna to Matruh with a total length of 600 kilometers.